what Friedrich Hayek called the knowledge problem, which is that I know what kind of ice cream I like, and someone remote, way far away, doesn't know what kind of ice cream I like. And so the best way of getting that message that I like, actually, vanilla, is through prices, through bids, so that I put my money where my mouth is and buy vanilla. And then that gets transmitted, that information, as though by an invisible hand, gets transmitted back to the ice cream maker.